Can I have your attention, please? I'm sorry, but the police are here. They've asked us to stop the party. We'll be right back.
of space, there was no sound. But inside the robot ship, the steady drone of the gravity drives vibrated like a low note played on some deep-throated musical instrument.
We'll be right back. Continuous thermonuclear explosion. It would be the loudest thing imaginable. It's constantly happening. And that's because there's nothing to carry the sound. that's because there's nothing to carry the sound.
Yeah. sense invitation energetically to extraterrestrials by starting to explore space. That we are becoming aware we're not the only planet around, probably not the only civilization. That kind of triggers a message to them energetically that we might be ready for some form of connection, some form of dialogue, to see whether we want to move forward with the idea of contact. Now is the time.
glaring exception. Life. Life. We're searching for life beyond the Earth, but truly what we're searching for is our own future.
survive.
We'll be right back.
Second. the story of the universe and the perception and the codification is what allows us to understand cosmos itself and open the possibility for magic. And how our mind is constantly an aspect of what we understand the universe to be. What we understand the universe to be, and it's inescapable for us to really grasp anything without the interface of our mind, which is containing, mapping, and mirroring the universe.
We'll be right back. effects with hallucinogenic chemical principles in them have had an enormous impact on shaping the psychology of various cultures, both pre-literate and literate, throughout the world. to help you get closer to finding yourself and becoming who you truly want to become. Nietzsche says, what we've called universal values, what we've called truth, has always only ever been the personal expressions of those who promoted them. Universal values.